Chhattisgarh Minister and Congress candidate Guru Rudra Kumar's convoy was attacked in Bemetara on November 8. Stones were thrown at his convoy while he was returning from an event in a village. Chhattisgarh voted on November 7th in the first phase of assembly elections in the state. The second phase of voting will be held on November 17th.